I know that my love for you is sheer madness, yet I do not at all complain of the violence of my emotions. I'm used to the torture of them, and I could not live without the pleasure that I feel in loving you in the midst of a thousand sorrows. But I am racked by a hatred and disgust for everything. My family, my friends, and this convent are unbearable to me. All that I have to look at, every task I have to do, is hateful to me. I am so jealous of my passion that all my actions and duties seem to have to do with you. Yes, I begrudge every moment that is not devoted to you. Alas, what should I do without so great hatred and love to fill my heart? Could I survive the loss of this unceasing occupation of my thoughts and live a calm and passionless life? I could never content myself with such unfeeling emptiness.